I think that the fact that we're all talking together today about hope in the time of great inequality, it exemplifies the fact that the struggle is a continuing one, and also that you can't get the job done and then say, okay, we're all finished and we don't have to work anymore. Because as one of our freedom songs said, freedom is a constant struggle.